Anyway, I plugged in my phone. I just called the cops. And I had to tell the lady, I'm sorry, my phone's not working. Can you hang up? I can't hang up. She was like, oh, okay, bye.
Road trip. Why is my camera not focusing?
Oh, you didn't put your other chair like you said you wanted to?
No. But now this is aggravating me because here we go.
Road trip. It is.
Oh, I just get something. 4:36 in the morning.
Oh, I need my cup holder.
Please.
This gum has to go.
Alright. See, this is my home with my car. This is literally right behind the wheel.
Then put it here and just face it towards you.
I mean, if it weighs?
Yeah.
It weighs tells you the cops and potholes and stuff.
It sometimes tells. Yeah, because we're going to have time to swerve for a pothole in the middle of the road.
How long of the ride is going to be?
So we started our road trip.
I know, I couldn't post anything either. My phone broke last night. So now we got one phone doing the music and the GPS and everything. And it's probably gonna be a boring trip now that literally my phone won't come back to life. Like, it's on. Everything works, but the screen's just black and I can hear it working. Like, I almost called the cops. We got like 10 hours ahead of us.
I think the heat is on. It's feeling like hot in here.
Because it's automatically set to 72. So whatever, the heat or AC.
Shut it off.
Yeah.
Just
click the off button.
Where?
Oh, it's not lighting. Can you stop bumping? So, 649 miles. We'll get there at 2:05. Why wouldn't you pee before we left? You specifically told me last night, do not mention pee on the word ride, because then I'm gonna have to pee. And of course, you mentioned it.
In 1,000 feet, turn left.
Still no luck. Oh, fuck, here we go again. Oh, I don't know how to stop it. Shit, I just almost called the cops.
Now mommy's gonna we get a freaking text message. See if we get a text message.
I'm waiting to see if it comes up on your phone. Oh no, it's dialing. Shit. How do I hang up? Oh, it's still dialing. I'm sorry, I called you by accident. Can you hang up? My phone isn't working well. Sorry about that. I texted her saying that was a mistake.
It's like 10 there. Maybe she's texting you.
Okay, see who's texting me. Try connecting my phone to my laptop. To like iTunes to see if I could do anything and couldn't do nothing. So I don't know. My phone's toast, I think. But 8.5 more hours. This is where we're at now. It's completely toast. I don't get it though, because like it had gone black and then came back and then went black again when it first happened. What, where?
You're not going to be able to move.
Thank you.
11:02. Stopped in North Carolina for some Starbucks. And I gotta pee. So bad. Drove 2 hours in Virginia. That's how long it took to get to Virginia. Not too bad. But North Carolina is gonna take like 4 hours. Yikes. Those are pretty cute. Thank you. So my dumbass forgot that my phone wasn't working and I looked like an idiot when I went to the Okay, thanks for saying thank you. When I went to the register to pull it out. So, we had to go about an hour off course because North Carolina and South Carolina have like absolutely zero Apple stores in the entire fucking states. So, hopefully it doesn't take long to get my phone fixed, but we'll see. So, the appointment wait time was an hour and a half. You know, probably gonna take another hour and a half to figure out what's wrong with my phone. So I just bought a new phone. And I'm returning it after this vacation when I get back home. Because I don't have time to waste. 3 hours away still. So I got silver because it's what I had last time, my last phone, and I liked it. But I'm gonna return it anyway, so. Now time to set it up. That's gonna take like 5 hours. Alright, so I didn't really vlog much once we got here. Kind of just ordered some pizza. We've kind of just been going through some things, some coupons and flyers to see what we might want to do this week. So that table's a mess. And here we have some pizza and wings. This entire like room's already a mess, but we got a nice view. It's a pretty nice small little room. Yeah, there you go. You see the Ferris wheel, or the sky wheel, it's called, a little better. But hopefully we'll be able to do some fun things. Looking at parasailing, zip lining, banana boat rides, stuff like that. Some zoos and lots of food. The biggest pile is like food stuff. Like food places that we could possibly eat at. That's how you know we're fat. Yeah, but it'd be a slow day. We're not gonna do anything else, we're tired as hell. Because that road trip ended up being like from a 9 hour drive between me getting the runs and then my phone breaking and having to go an hour off course and spend like an hour at the Apple store and get a whole new phone. That just took up way too much of our time. We only got here 2 hours later than we expected to though. Oh, look, the moon. Can you see it? Damn. Look how nice. Probably gonna go to bed soon. That's a giant step. So, yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe for more content. I don't know how much vlogging I'm gonna do, especially since I don't have a waterproof case for my camera and a lot of stuff involve water. Because waterproof cases for this camera are like $300 and I'm not paying that. No. So, we'll see how that goes.